so interesting. There's a little yes, because look at oh change it because there's a little hybrid behind it. This is even more exciting than I felt yesterday, because I was shut by the door. Oh, really was asleep, that it really didn't.
And if you take a picture, like I'm recording, and then you can take a screen cap of it, whatever you want.
Okay.
Oh, you're getting good footage then. Oh, look at how sleek it is.
I wish you could give it a back view where you could see it moving from. I thought that weaving was kind of interesting. He's really hunting. He doesn't mind her anymore, does he?
Mm-mm. Gorgeous. I think I know what you're talking about. I call it rubbernecking. I know. I usually take about 4 minutes. I know, I wish I had a caught it coming in. Oh well.
I saw nothing, but I only saw the other side from the bench.
Okay.
So I saw nothing. If he was over on the other side.
He hears a frog.
Huh?
I think he hears a froggy. Yeah, I like it when they get that long neck.
He is really tiny, isn't he?
Yep. Yeah, little blue hair.
It's a go. Date beside that picture in the book.
Yes, it's a beautiful color when he's an adult.
What color?
Well, the lower part's like a lavender color, lavender blue.
Well,
and the
yesterday I was saying, I can't tell what color that is, but to me it's purple.
And the top part of the head with all the plumes and stuff, or crests, whatever you want to call it, and the back is just a gorgeous plum.
Yesterday I was saying, I think that's purple.
Yeah.
So I wish I could tell if it was, like, to me it wasn't exactly gray, it was purple. This is one of the times I wish I had the real big glasses.
Now go ahead, use my bins there.
Where did that come from?
Well, it just
what voltage is yours? 8 by 24 by 50.